Thanks for following me on my journey to becoming carbon neutral. My next suggestions are for a place where I spend a lot of time, the golf course. And they're really simple. It's using a recycling bin, using a reusable water bottle, and walking instead of using a golf cart. Tune in to the Dow Great Lakes Bay Invitational, where I'll be teaming up with Amy Olson and we'll be putting all of these things into practice.